Love and affection are difficult things. I too had two children at one time. I loved both of them, and they both loved and revered me. But I entrusted everything only to the younger brother. That became the impetus for the older brother to begin hating me and his brother. Love had transformed into hate. What molded the current Sasuke is none other than his loss of love in the past. The past isn't there to remind the present that the future can't change. The past is supposed to exist for the future. That young Naruto Uzumaki, somehow that boy was able to save and befriend Kurama, who had become a concretion of hatred. I think I shall let Naruto handle this, since I hope that hate can be transformed into love this time. Or rather, I have hope that love can be regained, since, unlike my mother, Naruto, as well as Sasuke, knows what love truly is.